positive, and we're only firing them at 300 degrees, which means you can use a pizza oven.
Yay!
Now, what happens if you do? If you get melted cheese ends up on the little chip?
You just scrape it off and you eat it because it tastes so good. Because the chip gets a bit hot in the sun and then it's beautiful and melted for you.